You can use Sketchpad to construct dot paper or a geoboard. To construct dot paper, choose Graph, Dotted Grid. Select the axes, origin, and unit point, and choose Display, Hide Objects. The dot paper is ready. On a physical geoboard, rubber bands go from peg to peg. To make the points stick to the dots of this geoboard, choose Graph, Snap Points. Draw a segment. To move this rubber band, choose the arrow tool and drag an endpoint. Use the segment tool to draw a frame. You can frame several geoboards in a sketch. You can use Sketchpad to construct dot paper or a geoboard.